Okay, so I've had people ask me about chevrons lately, and some people wanted to hear my voice, so I figured I would put this together. Anyway, here's the template I use. Just made out of paper and tape. To use it, lay a piece of tape down. You should use wider tape, but this is what I bought. Flip it over and just cut it out. And you'll get something like this. Then just place it wherever I want to put the chevron. I'm gonna take more masking tape, mask off the edges, and then you pull the chevron back off, and you have a masked off chevron. Use your fingernail or something, get in the edges. Make sure it's taped down really well. You don't want paint under the tape. And then you just do this for both sides. I'll be taking another piece of tape, putting it over the top so I don't get paint in places that I don't want paint. Now this is for acrylic. Doing it like this. This time I'm gonna spray it using some spray paint. But I've never done it that way before, so I'm gonna put some newspaper or some paper around the edges so I don't get overspray all over the place. But that's pretty much it. So I just sprayed this, and we're gonna take the tape off. This is the other side. I'm gonna do the left side. And as you can tell, nice straight lines. There's one thing I forgot to mention. On this chevron, there's some damage in this corner. And after I taped it off and before I painted it, I put a little bit of petroleum jelly just on the edges here. So after you paint it and it's dry, take a paper towel, wipe it off, and it'll remove the paint right there. It works really well. But as you can tell, the color is awesome. I didn't find this. Tim or Dirtnap on the Fright Stuff forums suggested this, and it is awesome. So thanks, dude, for that. Sure beats mixing up acrylic paint and getting it wrong every time, so I appreciate it. But that's how you do chevrons. If you have any questions, just let me know. Leave a post, leave a message, let me know what you think. And I'll see you.